And the Colts are also changing some things. The pandemic forced the team now to reduce capacity inside Lucas Oil Stadium once again. So what that means is this Sunday, 10,000 fans will be allowed inside to watch the team as they host Houston. That is down from the 12,500 fans who have been allowed since mid-October for each game. Tickets for Sunday's game are still available, and once again, their tickets are being sold in pods to increase social distancing.